the hell could you do this?
Hey,
because I love you.
Can we take it to the next level, baby? Do you dare?
You already know that, don't you?
Be scared.
I remember every second of it.
I don't know why I should care. Cause
here
I am. Can I guess?
You don't believe
me. But
the gunshot.
All I ever do is mess it up.
4 years, I've been right here. 4 years just waiting to open your eyes to see them right here. And I'm more than a partner. Every morning I bring you a cup of coffee just so I can see a smile on your face, because I think you are the most remarkable.
You really are remarkable.
Maddening
where you hide these little relationships with men you don't love.
Challenging, frustrating person I've ever met. And I love you, Kate.
But you're afraid.
You know what we are, Cass? We are over. Now get out.
I guess there's just nothing less I can say. Nothing. It's not about the books anymore. Open your eyes to see them right here. Beckett,
I am not going to leave you alone.
Castle, go home. I really need to be alone.
You won't have to do it alone. We can do it together.
Just waiting for my partner.
I'm not in this alone.
I thought this would be our last case.
He is protecting himself by not taking more emotional risks.
So then what do I do?
What do you want to do?
Beckett, I just realized something. I can't give you anything but love. I love you.
Oh, not gonna wait until you're gone. Cause you pretend that you don't need anyone. Can't you see that I'm late?
Open your eyes to see them right here.
Will you marry me?
Oh my god! You're proposing.
Okay, you're surprised.
You seem so serious.
Yeah, of course I'm serious. This is the most serious thing I've ever done.
I'm standing, yeah.